We're up at the mountains. There's a comp on today. It's pretty snowy and it will be pretty slow, I think, but should be fun. There's some more comps after today too. And yeah, we're just up here for that. So hopefully we can stomp our runs. Spread positivity, always. The start of the comp has been delayed and we're late to riders meeting anyway, which is a bit not amazing, but that's all right. I'm sure it'll all be pretty straightforward and hopefully it runs and we get to ride some snow-filled parks.
Big comp right now. Getting ready, mentally preparing, physically preparing. It's gonna be a hard, long day. But at the end, if we put our hearts into it and we push through the negativity that the world can sometimes gift us. Take it as a blessing, not a curse. We will end up on top.
I don't know what he's on about.
Alright, training was alright, and dropping soon. Training was alright, I'm dropping soon. Shred gods be with me. Let's go.
Yeah, facts.
Yeah, man. So, finals is about to start. Went really, really bad this morning, like woeful. But that's life sometimes, you know? It's very difficult to be on all the time, so I'm trying to just move on from that and focus on what I need to do from now on. I was riding in on practice for my second practice run before finals, and then they flagged me off when there was someone in the landing. So,
yeah, I saw that.
I got quite angry about it, if I'm being honest. I'm gonna try to take this opportunity and do the best with it. So there's me talking smack for about a minute and a half. Hope you enjoyed. And hopefully we land our runs this time. Oh yeah! That's how to get pumped up and got a ham in a comp. This is true. They took the results from qualies. So, I'm done. Fourth. Frothing. It's alright, there's two more tomorrow. Redemption song, Bob Marley, that shiznit. We're here, big air today. The weather's much, much better, which is beautiful. And yeah, just hoping to redeem myself for yesterday and put down the tricks that I go for. So, we'll see how that goes. I'll put my heart into it and yeah, hopefully come out on the other side in a good spot. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey.
I gotta make a shake, I gotta get to the bag, bag, bag. Never gon' take no raise, no raise, I want it bad, bad, bad. I gotta hustle, grind, these haters wish they had, had, had. Putting in overtime, that overdrive is faster.
Big Air was fun. I landed my first two runs and then got pretty pumped on my last one, but that's alright because my first run's held. And yeah, so I'm gonna go into slope style, hopefully with the same mindset, same physical riding style, hopefully good. And yeah, just work on redeeming myself for yesterday again.
Two runs of practice.
I can't stop cause I love this city. Yeah, I love this city. I can't stop cause I love this city. Yeah, I love this city. I can't stop cause I love this city. Yeah,
speed. I am speed.
I was gonna see if I could one foot jump it, but I didn't have enough speed.
And in first place, Valentino Giselli.
It's too heavy. Frothing. Yeah, it was a good day, much better than yesterday. I managed to redeem myself in both competitions and come out with the win in both. So yeah, I was hyped to get my runs down, and I was put in a bit of pressure before my second run in slopestyle, which just happened, but I managed to up my run and land it. So I got to the bottom and I was hyped. And in saying that, time to enjoy some relaxed time without any comps. So, see you next time.